what remains of the U.S. presence in much of Afghanistan. According to the Taliban, Afghan forces here surrendered 3 weeks ago when their food ran out, leaving weapons and ammunition and more.
现在更传出阿富汗价值1到3兆美元的稀土矿将落入塔利班手中。中国政府眼见中东优势和白花花的钞票近在咫尺，北京主动出动官媒，提升两边正面形象。
What about how women will function in societies?
Teachers are working, the doctors are working. The students are studying should not have any worry about that.
给塔利班一次机会，消除极端暴力的既往形象，互惠互利，搭起桥梁。